SAP BTP-based custom AI has enormous potential to help SAP customers differentiate their business operations and increase competitive advantage. In a fast-paced domain like modern artificial intelligence, it is critical to have clarity on how to best develop custom AI. That's why we need SAP BTP AI best practices. Data masking helps protect sensitive information. Data masking is a crucial technique used to protect sensitive information when interacting with large language models. It involves replacing identifiable or confidential data within prompts with placeholder text. This ensures that such information is not exposed to a third-party model. This approach is particularly important for safeguarding personally identifiable information or other sensitive details. The expected outcome after implementing data masking is to ensure that the sensitive information is protected and not exposed during data processing and analysis. This helps in maintaining data privacy and security, which is crucial for compliance with various regulations and standards. Interested in knowing more? Visit the best practice data masking.